previously.
That was ridiculous.
And so we go.
Hello, friends, fans, and internet, and welcome back to Slazer Spire! Modded. We are playing another character today that we haven't played yet, and that is Pikachu! The mouse Pokemon. It blasts enemies with jolts of electricity. I can't do Dexter's voice. Let me... The mouse Pokemon. It blasts enemies with jolts of electricity. Yeah, no, can't do it. Sorry. Leftovers. At the start of each combat, heal 2 HP. Alright, let's play. Pikachu! Hello again. Why is Pikachu floating? Pikachu is a god. Right. Okay. Cool. Yaw's gift. Let's go this way. Growl, defend, Electro Ball. Okay. Flash, channel lightning, quick attack, deal damage. Natural gift, deal 4 damage forge. Add soft soil to your hand, use defined berries. Wild charge, deal 16 damage. I should really look at my deck. Channel lightning, 5 block. 2 vulnerable, 3 block. 2 weak, 6 damage. 1 dexterity, channel lightning. Okay. And then Thundershock. Okay. Volt Switch. Channel 1 lightning. Gain 11 block. Place a card on top of your deck. Deal 16 damage. Gain a vulnerable. Shuffle a daze into your deck. Forage. Add a soft soil to your hand. Use to find berries. I don't know what berries does, so let's find out. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Should've went that way. Too late now. Because I don't get to find out right now. Rain Dance, gain 1 conductive. At the beginning of your turn, your next orb triggers its passive ability. Cool. Ooh, I had a chance to hit an elite. Damn it. Oh well. Too late now. I just didn't even realize. Toxic Egg. Hell yeah, this early in the fight. Another Rain Dance, Swift, bypass enemies block and deal 12 damage. I like that. Deal 7 damage twice. I think I'm gonna do this. Upgrade a card. Let's upgrade Swift. Okay. Oh no, not you. Oh well. Whenever you drink a potion, deal 7 damage to all enemies. And 300 more gold for elite combats. So I'm gonna take that. Whenever you play a skill that does not give block, gain 2 block. Interesting. Cards in your draw pile are now always sorted in order they were added to your deck. I don't really like that. If you have leftover energy at the end of your turn, heal that much HP at the start of your next turn. I like that. And then these are... sold. Whenever you play an attack, reduce its cost by 1 for the rest of the combat. Playing an attack that costs 0, exhaust it. Ringing Soul. Once per room, when you add a card to your deck, gain 3 max HP. I think I'm good. Appreciate it. Shuriken! I'm gonna avoid you. Wait, why did that not deal full damage? I don't understand. Hold on. What just happened? That said 15 damage, right? I'm not crazy. The start of your next turn, add a random buried to your hand. Oh, I could have played that. I'm dumb. Flip a berry, draw a card. Okay. Flash. Well, that's not good. I might die right here. Nope, okay. Alright, I need to kill you. Let's try this again. That's definitely only doing 12 damage. I need to report that. Okay. I'll just have to remember that. Alright. Deal damage equal to the number of cards in your draw deck. 7 damage twice. Deal 10 damage per channeled orb. Get an energy next turn. Probably gonna end up with a lot of cards. Let's get this. Productive. Lightning. Double defend. Still 6 damage. I should have applied vulnerable first. Okay. Gain one orb slot and channel a lightning. I want another quick attack. Fuck my life. Alright. Deal 12 damage. Iron Tail. Deal 11 damage, apply a vulnerable, gain strength until the end of the turn. 2 dexterity, 2 block at the end of each turn. And one more conductive. I don't think this is very well balanced. Channel 1 Plasma Exhaust. Gain 2 dexterity, 2 block at the end of each turn. Plasma Punch. The 1 damage 4 times, draw 1 card, decreasing 1. Deal 16 damage, gain a vulnerable, shuffle a dazed into your deck. Deal 10 damage to all enemies, evoke all orbs, discard hand, and draw that many cards. New 1 dexterity, channel 2 lightning, evoke. This. Whenever you play tail cards in a single combat, end your turn and gain 2 strength. Bottled Love. Upon pickup, choose a card. Upon taking damage, that card's damage is increased 1 for the combat. Attacks that target multiple enemies deal 50% more damage if only one enemy's in the room. I don't like any of these. Okay. Okay. And boop. Starting to think you don't have very many cards. What the fuck is this? Dagger Pharaoh. Oh. Okay. Lightning. Electric ball. I should have tele-whipped first. That was dumb. Oh well. Too late now. Okay. Why do I want to discard? What was the point of that, of drawing if I'm discarding? Okay. Right. Okay. And you're dead. Okie dokie. This is gonna be interesting. Double an enemy's poison, then apply 5 poison. Thunderwave, channel 2, lightning, evoke. If enemy is vulnerable, apply stun. Dig, gain 11 block and 1 intangible. At the beginning of the next turn, play an attack, dealing damage equal to your block to a random enemy. Okay. Devious Botling, Vex mod. Gain energy at the start of your turn. Torments you every third turn and in other ways. Insults you on Twitter when you die. Gain energy at the start of your turn. After the third card played in a turn, all cards will be removed from your deck and purged. You will never see this card again. Be very careful. Never see the card again, like, during runs, or... I don't understand. Gain energy at the start of your turn. You can't play more than 2 one-cost cards per turn. I guess I'm gonna get the bottling. To the jungle. I cast Summon Gremlin. Oh no. That's concerning. And now it's not. Okay. Rain Dance, Thunder Wave. I guess I could have tele-whipped first. Stun them. I see. Right. Gain 1 dexterity. Nice. Well, that's just mean. Hope you didn't want faint plus Pinhead. Dude is just mean. Even know what faint was. So I guess not. Hey, stock market. Upgrade my basic cards. Upgrade future cards. Deal extra damage. Temporary HP. Really like the temporary HP. After wandering through the jungle for what feels like an eternity, you come across a clearing with fruits neatly arrayed in the middle. You are hungry from stumbling through this blasted place and would love to eat some, despite how bad of an idea that would be. You must have some! You eat one, and then another, and when you've had your fill, just one more is all you need. Only three fruits remain. Somewhat tainted strawberry looking like it would hurt to eat. A juicy pear that makes you want to take a break just looking at it. And a mango that's so big it will slow you down. Makes me want to take a break. Oh. Nobody could deny such a gift in your circumstances. With each bite, you feel your motivation being sapped. Okay, so that... they all raise my max HP, but they all have adverse effects. I think I'll just take a berry, if you don't mind. Be foolish to partake in this obvious trap. A lone berry lies in the corner. It will survive. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, let's go this way. Remove a card from my deck? Nah, thanks. Alright. Rain Dance. Growl. And Swift. Rain Dance. Flash. Defend. Quick Attack. And Thundershock. And I didn't actually do anything. Now what are you gonna do? Hey! You stole my gold. An ass. Okay. Might as well. Anything I can do to take down that stuff. Alright. Tail Whip. Natural Gift. Body Slam. Thunder Shock. Oh, you're dead. Volt Switch. Channel a lightning, gain 16 block. Place a card from your discard pile on top of your deck. I might like the 16 block. Why is everything at a cost 2? Oh, not you again. Oh, I could have quick attack. My bad. Pineapple berry? Okay, I'll take it. Go ahead and kill that. Oh, eat it. Ah. Okay. Oh my shit. Just redo that. Okay. Okay. Am I gonna die? All right. Thank you. You can turn it off. And then I have no attacks. How do I not have a single fucking attack? Just rude. And now he's healed. I guess I'm taking that. And resting here. This bot is really annoying. Okay. I'm gonna die this turn, aren't I? Hold on. Nice. That was interesting. I did not expect that. This actually does 12 damage still, yeah. Yep. Every time. Doesn't matter. Hey, you're dead. Cool. Okay. Uh, to strength. Don't mind if I do. Don't know how I got 3, but you know what, I'll take it. Boop. That also didn't stun. This mod is very broken. That's what I'm realizing. When you play 3 cards that give block in a single turn, gain 1 reflection. Okay. I'm gonna rest. Hello. Bandana. Replay the spire. Gain 2 thievery for the first 3 turns of combat. At the start of each combat, a sphere of dissonance. At the start of each combat, apply 3 vulnerable to a random enemy. Why is the synergy Juzu bracelet? Whenever you obtain a curse, also obtain a blessing. In 1 strength, become confused. Yep. We know what all these do. I kind of want this. But. Yep. Just happened. I guess it's like Mind Blast. Might as well. I ain't gonna chance it. You're still not stunning. No, 5 damage applied to Frail. Apply to Frail? I don't know. Hey, it's the lion. Now what? Okay. Cool. Nice. Fling. Deal damage for each berry in hand, then exhaust those berries. Forage exhaust. I'm just gonna keep channeling lightning at this point. I honestly don't know. Mushroom guy again. Hello. I guess we'll never find out what the spider is. Yep. Okay. Ichiberry and Jaboka Berry. Gain Thorn. Gain Strength. Don't mind if I do. right. Those boars. I forgot about that. And all lightning. Attack. Growl. Lightning. Attack. My turn. Cool. Not cool. I want this back. Okay. Stupid mushroom. Okay. Hey, more gold. Lightning damage. Now what? Oh. Five vulnerable. Hello. I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh no. Don't break. Okay. Channel lightning. Revenge. Quick attack. I'll go. Metronome, at start of your turn, add a random attack card to your hand. It costs 0 that turn. Nice. Rest to gain 25 block, heal 5 HP, and discard hand in turn. I mean, they're definitely really close to how the, like, actual attacks are. Hey, it's this one again. Oh, will you take it out, please? Thank you. Appreciate it. Gain energy at the start of your turn. Every 6 turns, mini bot joins the battle. I've already got a bot. Screw it. Let's get 2 bots. What is that? Train? I guess I'm going this way. Thanks. Rude. You don't stun, so it's really kind of pointless. Lightning. Growl. And I guess I can Thunder Wave still. Alright. Volt Switch. Let's put this back. Natural Gift. I'll go ahead and kill you. Lightning. Defend. Oh, I should have defended. I would have healed. Alright. Tail Whip. Leechy Berry. Strength, Flash, and Swift. Ow. Rude. Just rude. Oh, quick attack at 8. Okay. Sure. Exhaust any number of cards in your hand. Add a random upgraded rare card to your hand for each card exhausted. Faint plus, gain 10 block combo, apply a stack of vulnerable on attack. Discovery. Faint plus. Okay. Thank you. Alright. I guess we're attacking you first. Oh, hey. What's up, Minibot? Lightning. Attack. Attack. Natural gift. I guess I really need to take care of that bot. Remove confusion, gain an energy next turn. Okay, and just kill you. Screw it. Hey, get to heal 4. Okay. 20 damage, gain 2 strength. No, I'm just gonna go ahead and hit you. I bet I can, yep, knock you out. Outside. I have no idea. Six block 2 times. I wouldn't mind 12 block for 1. These cards are so weird. Okay, let's see. Prussian blue paint. You can now smith curses, but then a curse removes it from your deck and upgrades a random card in your deck. It's interesting. Upon pickup, attain an additional copy of a card in your deck, and whenever you gain vulnerable or weakened, it's also applied to the enemy that sent it. Charge beam, gain an orb slot, channel lightning, draw a card, gain 2 intangible, exhaust, swift is broken. I'm gonna grab this in case I do get a curse card. Never know. Yep. Yep. Oh, there, your vulnerable doesn't work either. Good to know. This mod is so broken. Oh, I should have healed. I didn't realize I had enough block. Lightning, lightning. And I didn't need to block, I did it again. Okay. Oh, you're dead. Gift. Thunder wave. My turn. Oh, look, it actually worked this time. Gain 2 temporary HP. Bolt switch. Thunder punch. Attack, gift, electro shock. Stop electro heart, deja vu, I fall apart from my electro heart. Hey, took my card. Rude. Okay. Okay. Cool. Zero cost card. Flash. Attack. Switch. And I guess defend. Oh, for the love of God. Please die. Thank you. Play nice. Game 5, block, deal 7 damage, bypassing block. Is it actually gonna work? That's what I wanna know. Rest. Bringing cards doesn't do anything. I was just saying. And now if I upgrade it. It removes it and I upgrade it to a whip. Nah, 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 nah. That's awesome. Anchor, thank you. Alright. Okay. 79 damage, not bad. Play is slow. Nice. Lightning. I kind of want to heal at the same time. I want slow to be higher. Oh, whoops. I screwed up. I meant to play that card and I did not. Okie dokie. Flash. Switch. Oh, thank you. Attack. Attack. And end my turn. Dance. Wave. Shot. Drift. Attack. Turn. Oh, I didn't get my 3 gold. Oh well. I'll grab another one. Hello. Tract. It gives me another forage. Blocks. Bottled Flurry. Upon pickup, choose a card. You retain that card at the end of your turn. If that card would exhaust you, it being ethereal, it's discarded instead. Yep, we know what that does. Okay. Yeah, okay. I'll grab this. Thank you. Alright. Cool. I've got 26 cards. Oh, I didn't need to defend. I forgot I had an anchor. Oh well, too late now. Another the berry. Nope, don't do that. Heal instead. Did you hit me with something? Take 6 damage and this wears off. Okay. Guess I'm getting more heals. Oh, another bot. Okay. Okay. Lightning attack you. Hopefully my lightning kills the other thing. Please die. There we go. Nice. Okay, hey, upgraded agility. That's worth. Yep. Actually, yeah, I'll take that. Oh, I could have just killed you. My bad. Oh well. Wait, did I have Tail Whip? No. Okay. Okay. Gain a strength. Bot. Okay. Let's just kill you. I give up. Nice. Three gold, one thorn. Go ahead and kill you. Good lord. It's not quite what I expected to happen, but okay. Can't even kill you this turn. Actually, I can. My lightning will kill you. Holy hell. Oh, I lost another body slam. Gain an orb slot, channel lightning, draw a card. Yeah, okay, I'll take it. Transform a card? I'll take it. That'll heal me all the way. Oh, please don't crash. Whoa. You broke the screen. Okay. This enemy shares its health bar with other enemies that have this power. All non-attack damage received is reduced by 50%. Oh, Jesus. It's 20 debuffs. This enemy shares its health bar with other enemies that have this power. Damage that hits all enemies only deals 1 damage to this enemy. At the end of its turn, deal gain 20 block. Receiving unblocked attack damage reduces plated armor by 1. Receive 15% more attack damage for the turn. So, Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, we're on a train. All right, we're moving. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Lightning, strength, flash, attack. End my turn. This is actually really cool. They had to animate all of this. It's not like 100%, but it's still pretty cool. Oh shit, I negated. That's right, I forgot. Oh, you guys do the. Okay. I was not aware of that. Fucking back attack bullshit. Tail Whip. Berry. Natural Gift. Oh, Christ almighty. Okay. Gain a Dexterity. Remind a Metronome. Okay. Well, this isn't good. Oh, Jesus. I have no idea what's going on. This is the weirdest shit. Thank you. I should have turned this way. Shit. I'm dead.
I should have turned around.
I'm so dumb. Fuck you, bot. I'm not a big fan of Pikachu's deck. Really not. I can't believe I got all the way to the end. I've got chicken in the oven. I'm gonna go eat. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Clear Night, signing out. Bye.